What's the most important piece of advice you would offer to someone who's had some business success, made some money, and is ready to start giving?
How to have an impact through philanthropy is something that you learn to do. So starting modestly, trying some pilots, learning from other people, not assuming that you know, displaying some humility, even if it's kind of a tight suit of clothing to put on for a successful business person, all probably good ideas.